Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Russ Murley.
Thanks for tuning in to News 8 Now. High pressure builds into northern New England overnight tonight and dominates the day tomorrow. That'll leave us with a mostly sunny Friday, much lighter winds, temperatures pretty much right on the money for this time of the month, this time of the year. And with the high drifting offshore tomorrow night, clouds will start to thicken up from the west. Next approaching weather system will bring some rain to the area by midday on Saturday. It's going to be cold tonight, 20s inland and even along the coast within a few degrees of 30. 29 Augusta, 27 Bethel. Look at Rangeley down to 21. Some of those colder mountain valleys may drop into the teens. Highs tomorrow, we're talking mid-50s, low to mid-50s. Along the coast, lower 50s, thanks to that onshore breeze developing by midday. And cooler upper 40s in the mountains, 48 in Rangeley, 54 tomorrow in Farmington. Turning clear with diminishing winds tonight, 27 to 32. Sunshine beautiful tomorrow, 48 to 53. 7-day developing rain Saturday with clearing skies for Sunday.